onto it. So, windows, siding, shutters, fascia, soffit, electrical, leveling, plumbing, throughout the property, interior and exterior. Trash has been hauled, loads of it. The grass has been cleaned. The yard has been raked to the ground. All debris, trees have been trimmed. The property has been exterminated. The fence lines have been cleared. Oh, get over here. Again, here we had siding work, fascia work, soffit, all throughout the house. Electrical. Leveling. This storage here was leaning sideways really bad to a lot. There was gaps. This corner part of the house was down to the floor. The house was split in three different ways. This side rear door didn't open at all. There was a large gap there. We got new vents also. New skirting throughout the house. Address. We rebuilt this front porch here. New exterior doors throughout. New interior doors throughout. New wood flooring. New subflooring. New base. We have a hole there for the AC. We're not gonna install it until actually somebody moves in. As you can see, floor is solid. All this part of the wall was collapsed. New outlets. The trim. Door stoppers. Texture. Ceilings. Drywall. This is a dining room area. New stair doors. Close that door over there. We built this. We took off the little countertop, a cheap countertop they had, and this is built, textured as well. New cabinets. The upper cabinets were repaired. Close those up there. New blinds. New faucets, GFIs, switches. We ran new electrical in here. We installed an additional little cabinet here. Light fixture. This part of the house was actually collapsed down 13 inches, sitting on the ground. Everything is nice, caulked. We ran an additional outlet here for the refrigerator. New base throughout. This was to be a closed wall. We opened it up. And the reason we did it is for the AC to blow into the hallways and into the bedrooms. And also so when they're moving in and out, they have more room instead of using this little hallway here. Here's the bathroom. New Hollywood lights. New mowing, surround, heater, everything's working, the tub was refinished, towel racks, toilet paper racks, we installed some nice shelves back here, behind the door, new vanity, new faucet, toilet, mirror, as you can see we had the colonial trim to match the colonial doors, six panel doors throughout the house, new doorknobs, smoke alarms. We're going to go into bedroom number one. And open the light. As you can see, everything is working. We've got a 4-inch base throughout. few blinds. Texture, drywall, doorknobs, switches, smoke alarms. Everything's working. Bedroom number two. Forgot to mention, these are oversized doors. We went from a 28 to a 32 inch. Again, new base, light fixture, blinds, six panel colonial doors. And we got the colonial trim to match the doors. This is bedroom number three. Walls, ceilings, and baseboard throughout the house. I mean, everything looks really nice. This house was once condemned to take down due to the severity of the house being broken. Three different parts, which was the front left, right rear, and in the middle of the hallway. The flooring was terrible. There was no way of walking. But we got everything really nice. We also put some nice track light here. We have a 220, also we ran for the AC. And of course, we're gonna install the outlet when it's time to install the AC. This house has been broken into three times since we've been here. And they've taken off doors, light fixtures, blinds. They've taken off materials from the property, water heater, the cabinets. So hopefully the house will sell. But everything's really nice. Nice, brand new inside. Stove's gonna go here, washer. So, that pretty much concludes the video. My name is Richard De La Fuente. I am the housing inspector for Lackland Park.